This section should give a short introduction to oxygen treatment and oxygen equipment. Normal cell functions require oxygen. Without oxygen, the cells will die. The oxygen cell supply will therefore be dependent on the oxygen content in the air, our ventilation capacity, and the blood transport capacity. If any of these factors fail, there will be a poor delivery of oxygen to the cells, and they will not function properly and finally die. All patients with a circulatory or respiratory problem will benefit from oxygen administration. Oxygen shall be given in the following cases: all types of poisoning, circulation failure, irrespective of cause, fire and inhalation injury, respiratory problems, chest pain, head injury, heart ailments. Oxygen should be given in all injury cases. It is very seldom wrong to give oxygen. If in doubt, give oxygen. There are two ways of giving oxygen. A face mask is a plastic mask, disposable or reusable. This is easy to use and covers both the casualty's mouth and nose, giving the best supply of oxygen. With cardiac patients, it may be wise to let the patient hold the mask. Remember to keep the casualty under close supervision. This procedure may make the casualty anxious, and he should therefore be reassured by the first aider. Nose catheter, or nasal cannulae, is a thin, flexible plastic tube, approximately 20 centimeters long, with connection joint at one end and a sponge at the other. Inject the sponge end of the catheter into the patient's nostril. There are also double nose catheters for use of both nostrils at the same time. Oxygen bottles must be handled with care, and please be aware of the following: pressure, fire hazards, grease and oil, couplings and tap. When the bottle is full, the pressure is approximately 200 to 300 kp, shown on the manometer. Be careful not to cause any damage to the bottle. At high temperatures, the oxygen bottles must be removed. All fires will burn easier and faster in an oxygen-rich environment. Therefore, do not use oxygen bottles near an open fire. Smoking is not allowed. Grease and oil must not be used in connection with oxygen bottles, couplings and valves. Only special lubricants designated for use with oxygen equipment can be used. All cranes and valves must be tightened by hand. Never screw too hard, and never use tongs. The washers are of rubber or brass, and the O-rings are of rubber. The washers should be checked at regular intervals for leakage.